My name is Nick DeWitt.
And I'm John DeWitt. And Dairy Delight Farm started in 1984. My wife and I, Joni, we started the farm when we were in our 20s, right? And that's the beginning of Dairy Delight. I actually picked the prefix when I was 14. And so Dairy Delight prefix has been around for a while, but actual farming started in 1984. In 91, we moved to Alberta from Sikkimoose here. Took our herd with us. At that time, we were milking about 45 cows, I think. And we actually sold that farm in 1996, moved to Lacombe. The herd stayed with that farm, but we kept one cow. Actually, it was a heifer at that time, and her name is Dolly. We sold that herd to a Swiss family, like I said. We moved to Lacombe, where we built another herd. So Dairy Delight has actually owned 5 farms in its history so far, and 3 herds. So the second herd got dispersed when we left Alberta and came back to Sikkimoose, and we started again. So in 1998, we started again with commercial cows and Dolly and a few of her herd mates. So we brought a couple other cows from Alberta, but basically Dolly started us all over again.
We milk 90 cows in a freestall facility. The cows are milked in an 80 degree parallel parlor. Our current production is 10,600 liters with an average butterfat around 4.2. Our current classification is 7 excellent, 61 very good, 40 good plus. Yeah, so daily chores, the people working here would be myself and my wife Lindy. My mom and my dad, John and Joni DeWitt, are also heavily involved on a day-to-day basis. I'm a part-time milker, and my sister also works part-time for us, Stephanie.
Well, cows that really made a difference here at Dairy Delight was, of course, Dolly. Dolly came from very humble beginnings, as most of our cows did, because we were a little pressed for cash. I think it was very important for us to buy the best females we could and base our herd on the females. Bulls you can buy, females you have to develop. And we support our local club sales and stuff, and that's where some of our families originate from, like the Delia family we have, contributed a lot. Also, we bought a lot of cows from Tom DeGroote that were really good base cows for us, and Roslyn, the old Roslyn cow, she contributed a fair bit of points through her daughters and granddaughters. But I would say that Dolly was the beginning, and still today, her family really is prolific in our herd. Dolly was our very first very good 2-year-old, and she was also our first homebred excellent cow. And her family has contributed 30% of the points at least to our Master Breeder Shield. She's got daughters that are now 5th generation excellent beyond her, and things that we're proud of is probably that we're doing this as a family, and we can work together, not only husband and wife, but also the whole family all the way down. I think that's one of the biggest blessings of being a dairy farmer and a breeder, I think. Sharing the experiences with our kids through 4-H and the shows, yeah, was a big deal for us. How does it feel to get a Master Breeder Shield? Oh, it's excellent. It's just awesome. It's a blessing. We feel blessed. We feel that the Lord has truly blessed us. Being the third herd, and it's just been incredible. This last herd especially, the herd that we won the shield with, along with Dolly, it's tremendous. It's one of those things. It's a milestone. It's awesome.
And for myself, it is a life goal that I've met. I remember back in high school when they made you write down the goals. I wrote down become a master breeder. And going to a school in town, nobody understood what that meant. So they announced it when I accepted my diploma, and here I am today. May you always have cows around.